So I think that in my clinical impression, patients who used wrong medications, such as benzodiazepines or other medications that might result in dependency, that the withdrawal of such medications can worsen visual snow syndrome. On the other hand, when you try to improve visual snow syndrome, you can try to do stress reduction therapies such as muscle relaxation therapy or endurance sports. I think this can help the patients either to reduce the visual snow syndrome or to better cope with it.